Good morning, guys. So I'm breaking my number one rule of not running 2 days in a row, because Anna decided she wants to run today, not yesterday. So I thought I'd come out because she's quite likely to probably fall over or injure herself or something along them lines.
I
don't want to be bored, so she wants me to come and run with her. Feeling pretty good after yesterday though, so whatever. Couples who run together, stay together. So what's the plan for today's session, Anna?
So we're gonna do 20 kilometers and the first 10k will just be steady, slow pace. Then the second half, we're gonna do marathon pace. Well, my marathon pace, which is aiming to be 5 minutes per kilometer.
This session's all about maintaining that marathon pace under fatigue. So we're gonna run nice and steady, hopefully get a little bit fatigued, and then at that point have to pick the pace up. So by doing that, oh, doggo, hello mate. Made ourselves a friend. So by picking the pace up, negative split in this run, but if it's gonna get used to running at her marathon pace when she's most tired, which is obviously what she's gonna do in the marathon. It's also a good way of training without going out and running your marathon pace all the time. Still on 5 minute Ks. You know, she's gonna suffer. Someone's had too much coffee. Five K down. 29 minutes with a toilet stop. I've not got what I pause on my watch. I got bored of running around the lake, so I've taken Anna on a detour.
We almost got lost.
So we're on an adventure. We didn't get
lost.
We didn't get lost. It was under control the whole way. I knew exactly where it was. And guess what, it's turned out absolutely fine, so yeah. Not sure how long the run will be now. Down in about 57 minutes, so now it's time to up the pace to about 5 minutes a K. It's at 4:50 at the moment, but it's slightly downhill. We're on a bit of adventure, so that threw things off a little bit, but plain sailing now the whole way back. So we're at 15.1k. We live over by that bridge, so it's a little bit shorter than I was expecting. So we're going to do a couple of intervals here. The last sort of 5k we've been running at under 5 minute pace, so that was a good little tempo session. So we'll just do a few intervals broken down up and down on the little front here by the river. Nice little backdrop, and hopefully that'll get us close to 20k. We're back, 3 kilometres short, but we've done a solid 7 kilometres of tempo after our 10k at 5:30 pace. That was definitely quicker. The route was a little bit short, so we just decided to call it a day because we felt like it. Bye.